Right, so this is gonna sound really weird, but it's the first day of like sun. It's basically been overcast the entire time I've been here. So I'm gonna go to Underpass Skate Park and take some photos and skateboard. It's around 2.3 kilometers away, so it shouldn't be that bad getting there. And yeah, I will see you in the montage. So right now I'm at Underpass Park, I'm trying to get some tricks, but I kind of suck at skateboarding. So yeah, maybe I'll try and kickflip down this two set. Right, so basically, after skateboarding, I saw these cool photographer people. I asked one of them, I think his name was Hamlet, I asked him if he could take a picture of me on my camera. And then he said yes, so here's the picture. And then I asked if I could take a picture of him. And then his other friend, who is an actual photographer, her name was Esmeralda, shout out to you guys. She asked if she could take a picture of me with her camera, and I don't have the photos yet. I made some new friends, and now I have two new friends in Toronto along with Josh. So now I think I'm just gonna make some dinner. I'm probably gonna do like rice and chili or something, and then I'm probably gonna go for a workout, but I am tired, so might take a nap. Also, look at this lighting. This lighting is immaculate. Oh my goodness, look, do you see this? I'll be saying for your feelings. I don't know how much rice to use. We'll just use a cup. You reckon this is enough?
Oh yeah. Right? How much is that? One cup?
I don't know. I just use a mug. And you know why you've been fucking with me. Right, so right now it is 8:50. I just had a quick nap. So right now I think I'm just gonna go for just a quick workout, take a shower, and then chill for the night. Fucking with me since I was a small fry. And your X-Men, that's my little guy. I know some niggas that'll kick him to the coastline. I'm on West Side, nigga, we don't show signs. You got some fake friends, they just tow lines. Text, I reply, baby, till my phone die. You know he lied if a nigga said he don't lie. I fucked up once again, and you know that I'm never too proud to beg. It's hard to admit that I made my bed, and you know I'ma always miss you the best. Just roll inside the Benz. I fucked up once and I got you. Right now it is 1:35 and I'm just finishing up this edit. Bit of a shorter video today, not that an eventful of a day. If you made it this far, thanks for watching, I appreciate it. I think we just hit 40 subs. So shout out to 40 of you guys and whoever else is watching. I appreciate you guys taking the time out of your day to watch these videos. Shout out to my family, shout out to my friends and anybody that's sharing these videos. Apartment tour is coming soon. I would give you a room tour, maybe, but you've basically seen it all. It's a Toronto apartment, it's not that big. So I made some new friends, cooked rice for the first time, skateboarded, worked out, showered. Pretty simple day. Anyways. Thanks for watching. See you tomorrow or today, because today's tomorrow. Woke up at home off that molly. Bad bitch, red bone on my body.